all the parts that we had written on the keyboards and on the guitars and on the vocals, and then we added everybody else at the end. It was our anti-establishment record. And in a very rewarding twist of fate, it ended up being a fan favorite, which was very exciting. We started to see our audience grow, and throughout the record cycle, we went from seeing maybe 200 people in a city like St. Louis to 1,000 people. The word kept spreading, and it made us feel very excited because I think we were both feeling a bit worn down from the road, and all of a sudden, we'd get on stage after a very long day, and we'd feel really tired, and people would be singing along, and it was the first time ever that was happening. It was so cool. And now everyone reminds us that they just wish we would make another record like the con, but why would we make another one? This one still exists. Who wants to be the con 2.0, not me? So when I sing these songs, I sing them as if they just came out yesterday. Do you want to sing along with me as if this is? Do you want to sing this song?
Shut that goes without saying. Oh.